Mr. President. Supposing a country 7 times smaller than its neighbor, faced with a question. Either you surrender, or you fight till the end. I ask myself this question. And my belief is La ilaha illallah, there is no God but one. We will fight. I am not threatening here about a nuclear war, it is a worry. It is a test for the United Nations. You are the one who said Kashmir right to self-determination.